This can help us. First, I will put God first in all areas of my life. Remember the Ten Commandments? Thou shalt have no other gods before me. Do not allow money, the fame, the richness, or any material object to become more important than the God we serve. Huh? So, this is a top 10 resolution for us, Seventh-day Adventists. This is the first. No? Number one, put God first in all areas of our life. Second, okay? Now, I will not worship idols. I will not worship idols. Number two, mahuntan. Thou shalt not make unto me any graven image. Do not make things that you make, that make your attention, you make that peace your idol. Like for example, no? Nag-aapon ka, gabake ka. Dami ko na kung sinuto. No? Palino talaga, sino na gabake, sino na gabake. Kung nalimot na ka sa iyong resolusyon, nga mabayat ka. No? Kaya sa kuwa, sa'yo, nalimta na, malimta na. Okay. Mula, ginagin mo na lamig mo luto. Dami po, maul. No? Iyon na lang, pagkakuan. Ako, di ko tangis. I will not worship idols. Meaning, with the same, with, I will put first, I will put first, God first in all areas of my life. The lives, no? As a second to that. Third, I will not use the Lord's name unless it brings Him glory and honor. I accept sometimes, like in tugid sa bakulog mo ko, makastuyag ko o ganang kung kaya pa pamalikas. Kaysa ilahan dito is, bisang ganin sa simbahan, musulti o sahay. No? Then, mura okay lang sa ila. But I, now, sa kuha din rin karoon, ako na siyang i-improve, no? Nga, dili na lang ako na siyang makimo. Sa kita rin ganin, mama, ka na ganin, makibot ka, aga na makuyawan, makuyawan ka, no? Amot sa inyo ha, pero for me, para sa kuha, it's true, bisag itap na ko diyan sa gawas. Even ganyan na kung ang sa una na ang last year na kong expression na kuhan, mamali na gani, my God, kung sa mali. Don't misuse the name. No? Don't misuse the name of the Lord unless it brings glory and honor to Him.